Rule 4, compare yourself to who you were yesterday and not to who someone else is today. Because if you're comparing yourself to someone else, I mean, first of all, you don't know very much about the life of the person you're comparing yourself to. You don't know it, across all of its dimensions. And second, people are very different. And so comparing yourself to someone else, it's kind of useful, I guess, when you're young. But as you get older and more singular and more particular, it becomes increasingly less useful. Better to compare yourself to a previous version of yourself and work for improvement in that way.